What's going on? Tectonic Edge here, playing some more Mono Green Tron, trying the new Brothers War cards, or at least some of them. Still working on picking up some Phyrexian Flesh Gorgers. Gonna do another video with those. Arguably gonna be more useful than some of what I'm testing in here. I've got the Liberator in hand. I think that's gonna be a mulligan, not Tron. That's a little closer, though. I think I'm actually going to keep that. What do we pitch? Blast Zone or Oblivion Stone? I think I'll pitch the Blast Zone here. But, yeah. Good chance at turn three. At the very least, we can probably get a Chromatic. Off the first to use the second. Nurturing Peatland, Ignoble Hierarch, okay. Portal to Phyrexia. Not doing anything right at this moment. But I will take that and hope for another tower. Ooh. We already have Tron, but I'm gonna be looking at a turn four play here. Ah, so it is going to be that deck. And that is one combo piece with potentially 4 mana next turn. Yep, oh, we could be a little slow here. All right. Do they have it? We've got to pass and find out. They have Yawgmoth. We're probably dead. Yep, that will get a Yawgmoth. If they can find the young wolf, we're dead. Oh, yep. Yeah, we'll take a tower. Coil wouldn't have helped us. So I think I went with the right move, guaranteeing a strong turn four. Thank you. We could just be dead here. They have the infinite combo. Do they have any way to produce mana left? I mean, they're not draining us right now, so that is interesting. They're drawing a bunch of cards. They got the land. Did they find what they needed finally? Oh, yep. Okay, we're dead. That will do. That will do. And there's all the sacrifices. Yeah, what we really needed was a Karn. It ramped a little too fast for us. Clever use of endurance, though. That would have come in handy earlier. All right. Yeah, our sideboard isn't really that set up, maybe? Or do we just leave these in here for the Karn grabs? I'm at. I like the. These, I don't feel like they're gonna do anything, so we may as well bring in the Stone Brain and Stasis Coffin. They're not really. I've got better Karn grabs, so we'll see what they do in the main. Portal to Phyrexia would have been nice, but it would have been just a little on the expensive side. But again, this build is more about testing these cards rather than having an optimal build, seeing what they do. So it was good to see. I like that upside of it's pretty much a board wipe with you get things back every turn, which is nice. Tower. It's slow. I can slow them down too. Is it worth it? I'm gonna give it a shot. Interesting. Definitely has some relevant text on it. Top deck Urza's Mine is very nice. That's a bit of an issue there. Not my best timing on that. I should have waited, but oh well. Oof. Oh, that's giving me a choice. Yeah. Well, that bought us a little time. That's gonna come at the Karn, yep. We do need to find something decent here. Rainstone. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna do what we need it to. Huh. Now the question is, what card do we name with it? It's our best hope at this point. I think our best bet is to go Strangle Rootgeist. Okay, they have another Yawgmoth. Interesting. Nurturing Peatland. Can hold up Blast Zone on one. We're gonna lose the Karn. That's fine. Ooh, that's a very good draw. Here's the part where we have to gamble. No, because they can destroy any artifact we happen to grab, so... May as well make it as painful as possible. Yeah, we're going to be upping that Blast Zone by 3 in the next round. Weird game. Very weird game. I guess here we just want the Sanctum. They're one turn away from recasting their thing. Oh, well, we do have a play next turn. Actually, I could have done that this turn, had I been thinking. Oh, that's rough. Oh, yeah, no, we are a turn away from death. Assuming they have one more mana or land in hand, we are a turn away from death. Show me Anugin! I actually think we recover this at this point. Oh, all right. Fair. Well, we got there. So very surprisingly, but we managed to keep them from getting that combo off. One more round to go. No, that's not gonna do anything. I wish I had a chromatic. It's too slow. Oh, they're just saying you do it, aren't they? All right. We'll give this a shot. The relic can stop the combo. Sylvan Scrying off the top. Yep. That's unfortunate. Huh. Land. And the one card they have in hand is a Boseichu. Oh, are we really going to lose to a 2-2? We could actually. I mean, that's seriously a serious possibility, I meant. Without Tron, I'm not liking our odds. Plus the missed land drop. The gamble has not paid off. If I'm scrying, I think I'm dead. We need to get the Congregate Creator out next turn, and have an artifact out to use as a blocker. So I think I need to play the Relic and hope we top deck something. No, even if we top deck a land here, that's still too much damage. Dang it. Well, that's going to be the end of the game. Unfortunate whiff there at the end. They went aggro and Necromancia to get rid of Tron, which is a viable play. Tron doesn't function without Tron lands. Thank you for watching. Let me know what you think. Tectonic Edge here, signing out.